isn't it also fair to just highlight the fact that the ground was dusty from when they drilled all the concrete, yet this bullet had no dust on it, no specks, so it was almost placed on top after the fact. If we were to believe that it was there in all, the entire time, and they just missed it, you would expect to see the same dust slash concrete dust on top of it, right? I think that's come up a lot throughout the years, that the fact that that is a quite obvious issue.